Hi again, I'm Karwan. I'll be teaching you the modern way of music. First, we talked about the alphabet of music, which I'm gonna go review a little bit and talk about it. So we have something to move on. First thing, we had the alphabet of music, A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. And then it repeats, A again here. After that, we have the time signature. The signs of the music, the keys. We had the treble clef. And then we had the whole note, the notes of the music. Which was whole note. Yes, and then we have half note, and then quarter note. Good memories. And then we don't have double quarter note. We had eighth. Our new subject is the time signature. And music timing is really important. You never saw, we only have it in our culture. We sing maqam, which starts like Allah. Yeah, there's no timing in that. But generally, why are you laughing? And generally, music, it has to be with timing. Every song you hear, or the drummer before he starts, it says 1, 2, 3, 4, and plays. Sometimes he says 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, right? We never heard somebody says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then start. See, this is time signature. So the basic time signature we have, 4 on 4, and 2 on 4, okay? And we have 3 on 4. So each one of them does a work. I'll tell you how to use this on the note, because if we look at the notes, like here we have this note, and this note we have 4 on 4. See, we have 4 on 4. You have to understand before you play a music, you have to know why it's 4 on 4, why it's not 10 on 4, or why it's not 12 on 4, right? Why? I'll tell you why. Why? Don't rush. So first thing is, the most common thing that they use in music, or most of the music, they use 4 on 4. Because every song we have is 1, 2, 3, 4. The time signature, usually they write it here. Okay. That means when you start playing music, make sure you count 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll make it easy for you. So every time you see this, the 4, this one equals the quarter note. That means each bar, suppose, see, these are bars we have. Okay? We can call it major 2, but it's a bar. Yeah. In music, we have bars too. So this is bar 1. And this is bar 2, and this is bar 3. First thing, we have 4 on 4. That's mean, remember we had the whole notes? Okay, I'm telling you that each bar put only 4 claps, okay? Only 4 claps. Which one would you choose, and how many of them would you? Okay, I only want 4. Okay, if I'm gonna put last one, let's put it. I put last one. Last one is a half note. I want 4 claps from you in one bar. And you just gave me, half. So how much I'm missing? 3 and half. Because I only put half. So other than this, what I'm gonna put? Huh?
A whole note? Come on.
I need to talk with the math teacher.
Let me tell you something. I will talk with the math teacher, by the way.
So let's go to the whole note. The whole note equals? 4 beats.
I want from you
4.
And the first that I'm gonna put, but I'm not gonna end up putting every bar a whole note. This is gonna be too boring. I'm gonna sing like, I heard that you, right? So all of it will be four claps.
I need to use some of this, some of that.
How many half I will use?
Three and a half? No, it's the second bar. Forget about the first bar. The second bar, I want from you 4 beats. What would you put here? I want from you 4 beats.
Let's use 8 half and it's 4.
We're gonna use?
8 half?
Yeah. 8 half? You're gonna play, that means 16?
No.
Yes, because every half is 2 claps.
Okay. Wait, 2 halves is 1.
2 half?
Is 1.
Yeah, you mean 8th note.
Yeah.
Oh,
so
8th note is, see, this one is 4 beats. And this one is? 2 beats. And this one is? 1 beat. This one is a half beat.
Yep.
So see, this is, let me tell you something. This is 4 claps. If I want from you 4 claps, what are you gonna do? You're gonna give me a whole note, okay? If I want from you 4 claps, but I tell you, give me a whole note, a half note, how much would you give me? 2.
Yeah.
Right?
So
we're gonna, exactly. Did you get it now?
Yeah.
So if I want from you, I want 4 beats, how many quarter would you give me? 4 quarters. See, somebody now getting it. You get it? If I want from you an eighth note, how much would you give me? Okay, I want 4 beats, but I want you to give me an 8th note. 2, that's me 1 clap, man. Exactly. You're gonna give me 8. Why? Why are you giving me 8? No. Because we said this is 1. This one is 2. This one is 3. And then this one is 4. How much I want? I want 4. So that means you have to give me 8 quarter note. Why would I tell you if you should count? See, math, so you have to be a little bit smart in math to use the basic of the modern music. Well, I was not smart in math too, but I was good in music because it's fun. So we are making it fun. What if I ask you, I want you to mix these two and give me 4 beats. How much would you, what would you do? I want in one bar, let's erase this one. Afia, wow, she's getting it. She helped you. So how much would you give me? Good job. 1 half and 2. Did you get it? If you didn't get it, tell me. To make it easier, yeah, you get it. Okay. Next time we talked about this, right? Whole note. What do you have? How many claps is whole note? Okay, one of them is equals one whole note. Equals
4. So if I ask you, give me 4 beats, what would you give me from them?
One whole,
right? Okay. If I ask you, give me 4 beats, but use half note, you will give me how many? Okay, good job. If I ask you, give me 4 beats, how much of them, how much quarter you would give me? No, it's one of them is equals, one quarter equals 1 beat. I want 4 beats from you. How much? Exactly. Did you get it now? Are you sure? What about if I ask you, give me a 4 beat, but use 8 notes? Good job. Why? What? How could you give me 8 and you don't know? It's a half. So 2/8 equals 1 beat, not 1 whole. Don't get confused. What if I ask you, give me 4 beats, but divide it between quarter, okay, and eighth. How would you make 4 beats? Okay. Who would answer that? It's really easy. It's really easy. Two quarter and 8 half. Why? That's actually, this is too much, man. Don't give me that much. No. Look, if he gives me 2, how many claps is that? 1 and 2. So that's, now I have 2 beats. How much I'm missing? I'm missing 2. He said I'm gonna give you 8. Let's see.
So you give 4 of the 8
ones. This is 1. Both of them is 1.
Two more.
Two more. It will be? So now, if I put in this bar, so I'm gonna do 1, 2. I'm gonna put them together and I'll add 2 more and I'll color this 2. This will equal how much?
4 bits.
Are you sure you got it? Okay. So yes, our subject was the how to know the time signature, but we're still missing something else before I end the class. What if I make it, this one is easier, you should know that. What if I make it 2/4? 2/4 means I want 2 claps in every bar.
One half and the other one is the half.
Okay, I want 2
beats, it will be the half.
Okay, I want each bar only 2 claps. Okay, so can I use the whole note?
No.
Why?
Four claps.
Finally, they got it, voila. Good. So I'm gonna go jump to the second one, right? I'm gonna use 1/2. That's it, you got it. What if I make it 3? If I change this one, and I ask you, I want each bar 3 claps.
1/2 and 1/4.
Yes, yeah, that's right. 1/2 is 2 beats, and 1/4 is 1. They will be 3. Can I use a whole note? Why? Because I'm asking? 3 beats. Thank you so much. That was our subject for today. I'm going to show you how to play it before I end it on the guitar, and you'll know the timing. Even though last time I played it, see, if I play rhythm on the guitar, I say 1, 2, 3, 4. If you you count, you say 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4.
If I make it 1, 2, it will be 1. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
If I make it 3, 1, 2, 3.
2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Just like the rhythm, because the drummer will say 1, 2, 3, and you have to give him something. Usually 3 or 4, we use it to the beats of the march beat when, you know, for songs that has usually on countries like folk song, Ay Raqib or the others, it all starts with.
I can't do it on the guitar, it's on the drum, so it's gonna be a little bit difficult. So did you get it?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much. That was our subject today about the time signature, 4 on 4 and 3 on 4 and 2 on 4. We have the complicated one, but we're not gonna talk about it. We're gonna do it another time. I'll sing for you something. So what would you want? It's only the one who's sitting there can ask. You want hero. And you?
James Arthur.
James Arthur?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Let's see. What do you want? Oh, somebody's like me. You. Oh, I can't walk with you, Allah. I have to stay in the class. You. What's that song? Oh, I need to watch the movie first. James Arthur. Okay, I don't know James Arthur, so I'm gonna go with Hero.
Would you dance? If I asked you to dance, would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? Would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touch your lips? Would you laugh? Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die for the one you love? Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. I can be your hero.